went to see your grandmother again today, and she hasn't got any worse, so that's good, right?
Yeah.
You know, Jack, you're a pretty good writer. I mean, believe me, I should know. I've read a lot of books.
Thanks.
When'd you start?
A little while ago.
You know, your grandmother, she's told me a lot about you. I bet you didn't know that, did you? I mean, she was so excited when she knew that you were coming to stay with her for a while. I mean, that'd have been good for both of you.
Why?
Well, it would have gave you both a chance to start over.
Did you start over when you came here?
Kind of. But I had to.
You had to?
Yeah. Do you remember when I told you that I came from Port Arthur? Well, I used to work for a big refinery down there. I mean, one day I was turning this valve on this pump when it ruptured and it sprayed 50% caustic all over my face. And I didn't know at the time, but the seal had gone bad. Found out the hard way.
What happened?
Those things are supposed to be checked, Jack. And the operator that was on the shift before me, he wasn't doing his job.
Did it hurt?
Oh, yeah, it hurt. I mean, I went blind. And I had to have surgery just so I could see again. I gotta go to the doctor every couple of months, and hey, I even gotta wear glasses so I can see in the dark.
Did you sue?
Yeah.
How much you get?
Well, I got enough.
You have any scars?
You can say that. You wanna see?
Yeah.
Come here.